a place we meet new brothers. Becoming great friends, even though we got different mothers. We got campfire swimming, athletics too. There ain't nothing much that boys 11 cannot do. Our Bible teachers tell us that Jesus is cool. We do our memory works because we don't act like no fool. Cooking over time, Mrs. Troy's got the rocket. When it's time to eat, the whole camp comes a knocking. Pinky came for a day and left that night. Too bad that Flamingo had to take that flight. As we wrap this week up, we've got just one thing to say. This week is going down in history.